pressure to blast the gas out of the ground. So they and the shale is apparently.
If I recall from the Gasland movie that a lot of this is being done on public land.
In the West it is, because it's federal Bureau of Land Management.
That organization gives the leasing rights or something?
I think it came as the land was given over to, a lot of it was public land, and then the ranchers and farmers just either leased it or they got